The T&P project that we proposed to the students this year was to design a flexible manufacturing facility that can accommodate various modalities and various multi-products in a clinical setting.
We sat down and we established the steps necessary and the timeline it would take and the process economics of how to construct and build this clinical scale facility. Having a liaison relationship was very collaborative. It wasn't like them telling students what to do, but it was more of, let's sit down and have a meeting. It was like an even playing field when we were talking to these people who have actually worked in industry for a long time.
Based on our experience as a student liaison, our advice to companies just setting into T&P programs would be, think about projects that are multidimensional, that allow the students to both showcase the technical expertise and their creative solutions on that side, as well as the strategic and maybe some economical components to the project. It's a nice opportunity to kind of learn fresh ideas and have those brought to the table. My advice for students from my experience has been, you know, really treat this as an opportunity, less of a design course, and an opportunity to kind of really immerse yourself into a company's culture and kind of, you know, embrace yourself as a colleague of the company and think about the big picture and where the work and the project is fitting in. And I think with those tips, I think that the students would definitely enjoy themselves and get a lot more out of it.